Hello there. We all know that high protein diet is very important for weight loss and maintaining those muscular bodies. But have you ever wondered about low protein diet? How it works? Who should prefer low protein diet? Well, let's have a look at it. Low protein diet is the diet in which protein intake is lower than normal recommended daily intake. The normal daily intake is 0.8 grams per kilogram body weight. But why is that? It is recommended in some kidney diseases or in people who have higher risk of kidney diseases. Who should follow this type of diet? Patients with chronic kidney diseases and diabetes should follow this diet with the advice of a dietitian. Low protein diet is very helpful to reduce protein in urine, improved cholesterol, lipid levels and better blood glucose control in diabetic patients. Urea is the biggest problem in kidney diseases. Urea is the principal nitrogenous waste material in protein metabolism. In normal person, this urea is excreted through the urine. But in patients with kidney disease, it's not eliminated from body, and urea buildup in bloodstream causes nausea, loss of appetite and fatigue. By reducing protein intake in diet, one can reduce overload on kidney and prevent further damage to it. What are other health benefits of low protein diet? It is very helpful to reduce workload on liver in liver diseases. Some research has shown that it has health benefits in people with normal kidney functions. By restricting protein intake, middle-aged person can reduce the risk of heart disease, cancer and diabetes. The diet low in protein and high in carbohydrate help protect brain health and reduce cognitive decline. Some low-protein fruits include fruits except dry fruits, vegetables except corn, beans, and peas, and some healthy fat-containing foods like avocados. Do you know, there are some foods you should avoid during low-protein diet? These foods are chicken, turkey, beef, pork, fish, milk, cheese and yogurt. That's it for this video guys. See you in our next video.